Hi everyone, Aryan here at GameDevBox. Today I'm excited to show you the VFX library for the built-in render pipeline, URP and HDRP in Unity. The assets we are using are from Unity's Particle Pack by Unity Technologies. You may have been seeing this pack before. It's really useful for a range of cases. However, as it was originally made for the built-in render pipeline and URP, you may find it doesn't work in HDRP. If you are using one of the compatible pipelines, you can easily download it from the package manager and dive into the FX right away. But what if you are using HDRP? Don't worry, Far From Here Studio on GitHub has made this pack compatible with HDRP. It's even updated to Unity 6, so you can use it with the latest version of Unity without any issues. Once you have downloaded the project, open it up and navigate to the Shuriken VFX folder. Inside, you will find all the prefabs and FX ready to go. There's also a demo scene with every FX setup for easy previewing. However, you might notice an issue when you run the demo. FX appear blurry. This happens because too many FX are rendering at once. You can disable some of them to reduce the load, which helps, but I'm still unsure how to increase the particle rendering capacity for the camera. If anyone has a fix, please leave a comment and share your tips with the community. These effects are ready to use and can be implemented in your commercial projects. Now let's see and check out each effect. If you would like more tips, fixes, tutorials, and other game development content, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.